Jesus Christ.
For the latest loops and scoops, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Ave.
Bless up to you all my viewers and subscribers. Hope all are on a good. I mean, we're most on a probably aware of the video from yesterday where we see a man hanging from a tree. The caption that I saw on the video was that he allegedly caught a man on top of his woman, so him take rope feet. But me, I get for you understand, my viewers and subscribers, that I know nothing to that nature. You understand? Me, I get for you understand that the person is troubled in bipolar. You get what me I say? Whole heap of things, emotions all over the place. Right now, one of my family came out and she was so disheartened. You see what me I say? Disappointed and she feel hurt. This was the post she came out and made. Me, I go read it, me couldn't hear. I feel as if I should remove myself from social media. There is a video of my cousin circulating on the internet. His lifeless body is hanging from a tree. Attached to the video is a story someone dug up from the pit of hell. The headline is very far from the truth. It is not even close. My cousin was sick, bipolar. He was going therapy and was even on medication. His emotions were different from ours. He wasn't well. Please do not share that story. Nothing no go so. He didn't catch no woman in bed with another man. He did not even have a girlfriend. People cool and wicked. It makes me doubt everything I have ever seen on social media. But guess what? Today for me, tomorrow for you. Trust me, it is not a good feeling when the ball is in your court. All we beg them not to video or take pictures. All is junkers gonna be. KMT. Hurt my man. And as you all heard, that was what the family had to say. You see me, I say, me no know how that the story they come from, but that people really are run up and down with me for one of that are what me did put as the caption as well. Allegedly, however, you see me? Allegedly, because me never sure of the facts. So allegedly was the word that I use. You see me? But it really rough still. R.I.P. to this fellow here, and condolences to your family and all of them things. You see me, I say? Depression is a serious thing. By being bipolar is a serious thing. To no jokes about it. You see me? Really rough. As y'all heard what the family member even said, all she a beg the people them don't post it and don't video. Them still do it. But right now, this how we reach right now in this day and age in a social media. No jokes about it. Once somebody have them phone and they can record, trust me, people are gonna want to take footage. You get what I mean? I say people just desensitized to them type of shit. My viewers and subscribers, I swear, I mean, no, I warm to it. But it seems as if we just get so used to this now, yo. I swear, come like, you know, a norm now for we. You get what I mean? I say, boy, rough. That's all I can say. Very, very rough, my viewers and subscribers. You see me? As I said, depression and being bipolar, a serious thing them there. I had a teacher that died from being bipolar, you see me? He ended up they take him life. You see me? So you don't know the thing of bipolar. I want really frig up disorder. Play with your mind. You see me? I say you alter your perception upon reality. No jokes about it. As I say, really rough, you know, say yo, this really go on. But you don't know the thing. Life goes on. I don't know the thing of my viewers, but just an update, you know. That's it. I'm out.
For the latest loops and scoops, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Ave. Wack clacks come! Still I boom, butto to bush. Yaks at the bush that them does that. You hear that? Out there. Bow!